All right, here we go. Round two for the drill motor versus broken bolt. I've got these 1/8 inch titanium nitride, and we need 5/32. So it'll be the next size up, but for now we're just trying to get it in, trying to get the drill bit deep enough. So here we go. Wish me luck. I need it. Oh, already stuck. Doing anything, can't get it in there. On the edge, want to break a bit, although I bought plenty now. Too well. Doing anything except dancing. Yeah, I saw something fly. Drummer looks okay. Maybe that was piece of metal I got flung out. Right, I might not need the next size up. Oh, so walled out. drill bit again. Still looks okay. Slightly bring it in and out, bring it in and out. Blast it up a little bit more. Send it to cut. Seven of these bad boys. See if I need all seven. Hopefully not. Squat. As you wonder. Oh, drill bits for sale. All you need to do is sharpen them. to that other one. That's what I call cutting. Careful not to put the chips inside the machine. What do you think? Looks like I got about a quarter inch in. So we'll get the extractor. So, got the number 3 extractor, put it in this T-handle, slightly tap it, let it find where it wants to be, and force it into where it doesn't want to. Alright, let's give this a whirl, see what happens. Funny. It's not doing squat. Maybe that's why it was an open package. Somebody brought it back. So it doesn't work. What a piece of junk. It's all right. I got my favorite light too. Yep, give it a whirl anyway. Vice grips. Here we are again. I got it in neutral. That's how this whole problem started. It doesn't seem to move at all. At all. You do not want to break this in there, otherwise it is going to end up at a machine shop. It does say 5:30 seconds. But how deep do you think?